I seen you long before you ever seen me. Seen you fishing one Sunday afternoon, and the stillness and sureness that came off you was a balm to me. And when I asked who you were, and they said, "That's Aoife Coughlan," I thought, how can anyone with a name like that be so real? And I says to myself, if Aoife Coughlan notices me, I will have a chance to enter the world and stay in it, which has always been the battle for me.